Hi, my name is Igor, and I'm from year 7. And I launched a balloon with a camera and a navigator. It was pretty fun, and it landed 27 miles away. I started in the center and landed in a different area 27 miles away. I couldn't really track it as it went because it went too high and it was out of cell phone range. When it landed, it became, and we called it a couple times, it didn't answer. And then we called it and it answered and it showed us the coordinates to the area. So we went to that area and it was stuck up in a tree. We tried to get it down, but we couldn't. We had to call a tree cutting team and they took it down for us. I bought the balloons, I just had to design the little shuttle, let's say, that the navigator was placed in on the camera. I made it out of styrofoam. This was the parachute that was on it, but it was pretty, I thought it was going to be important, but it wasn't that important because it went up so high that some of the balloons popped and that it slowly descended down. I learned that you can get a pretty nice aerial view of when you do it, and that it goes pretty far. When I showed it to a lot of people, and everybody was like, wow, it was so cool. You know, it was a good experience.